Hello, we are going to make a 5-point star. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. Twist the second 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the first point of the star. Twist the third 3-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 3-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made 3 points of the star. Twist the seventh 3-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the 4 points of the star. Twist the ninth 3-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the 5-point star. Or it could be a 5-petals flower as well. You can use the 11th, the last bubble, as a stick to hold the star, or as a stem for the flower. You can also use the 11th bubble to make the bracelet. Twist 1-inch bubble at the very end of the balloon. Lock the free end of the last bubble between bubbles of the star. Well, the size of the bubble very small to call it a bracelet, but it's apparently large size ring. Have fun and happy twisting.